This is the scene at typeflow. Go to the modifier, open typeflow editor. Right click on the canvas, go to the preset flow and click on the simple object flow. Now go to the birth option, set per frame birth, click on position, now add plane, adjust the plane. Go to the position option and add surface. Move the keyframe and see the particles. Now go to the forces and add gravity. Add the force to the human bar and add the gravity to the forces. Remove the speed, select the shape, and create the shape of plane. Add it into the shape list and remove the other. Move the keyframe. You can see the particle shape convert into the standard shape. Now add the collision object in the event bar. Select collision object. Go to the tools. Open the layer explorer. I made the layer of collision objects. I'm adding buildings. Cars. And location road. Go to the birds. Now I'm starting the rain from -250. Now add the span on the canvas. Link it with collisions. Now copy the force from the event once and paste it into the event to bar. Now disable the tile flow. Now go to the collision options, adjust the geometry surface interaction. Now go to the span options, adjust the springing. Inherited properties, velocity. Now copy the collision and paste it into the second event bar. Add delete in the canvas and connect it with the second collision. Now enable the tile flow. After loading, you can see the changes. To see the preview, go to the toolbar, preview grab viewport. Using the create type preview, adjust the keyframes. Create preview.